You want to keep going?
Take a deep breath and relax.
I vote no.
Ugh! And so we part ways.
It's over for us.
We're not stopping now.
Hold on.
Goodbye. No objections here.
Come with me. Think about that again.
Very well.
Do take care of yourself.
Yeah. That's what you look like. Now, we can finally meet.
Ordinarily, a revenant has only one blood code. But you are different. The blood code you once had, that has left since your blood is the only teacher you have. Now, awaken and save the world.
Welcome back. Hello. How are you feeling? Don't worry, it's okay. I don't remember either. Over there. Isn't it? We can go slowly. I am here with you. Just a bit farther. We're all right. Spring will slake our thirst.
It seems everyone, everywhere, is thirsty. There is a spring that will cure that thirst. One that weeps tears of blood. That's what they said, anyway. This way. So, it is you. Here, this is for you.
A new spring and a fresh source of labor. Ha ha! We really hit the jackpot.
Get up. It's time for a bit of fun.
On your feet! We're about to go hunt for blood beans. Hurry up and get ready.
Then, whoa, keep it down. Your friend just fell asleep. Let her sleep. She wore herself out watching over. So, what happened to your masks? Forgotten about those too, have you?
Number 3 and 4. Number 4. Check your gear and come up.
This one's dry. The miasma's pretty thick. Damn it! We're running out of time before the next collection.
Everything's ready.
Right. I'm on my way. All dried up. Just like the others.
Yeah, all dried up. So there's no sense in searching with the miasma like this. Let's...
You know what these are, right?
Blood beads, right?
Yes, very good. Now I want you to search for blood beads in the tunnels ahead of here. You see, it's only a short time before the collectors come to take our levy. But once they do, I'm afraid we won't have any blood beads to give them. If we don't find some, Silva's hounds will strip the shirts right off our backs. Well, that's the long and short of it.
Why does it have to be us?
Don't ask me. The stupid levee system was Silva's idea. If you have a complaint, I suggest you take it up with him.
You lot go first. Get to work.
Don't. There's a better time and place. For now, we just have to obey.
Next!
Whoa there. You wait here with us. You can have this one back when you return. In exchange for any blood beads you find, of course. Oh, and I hear the Hunter has been showing up around here lately. So make sure you don't all get killed.
You heard him. Move it!
Ouch. Hey, you okay? It looks like we can't get back up from here. We'll have to look for another way back. Oh, I'm Oliver Collins, by the way. Nice to meet you. We're gonna find a bloodbead bonanza. Dang. If that ladder was down, we could get up. A dead lost. I've never seen one before. I say dead, but they're not really dead. Just a real monster. So I've heard. Sometimes it takes years for the transformation to start. Which way do you think is better? Huh? What's that? Who stacked them here? Please don't fall. What's that doing there? Ready for anything. I'm fine, really. That wasn't very convincing, was it? These masks are the old type. Hard to breathe in them. How are you doing? That girl, she's your friend, right? You should find some blood beads and go back to...
Look out, above us. Notice that. This path was here? Is there something good in there?
Didn't they pass us earlier?
Are you okay? Did you get hurt?
That could have gone better.
I'll catch up with you in a bit. Don't worry about me. I'll be all right. Go on.
You just focus on finding some blood beads, all right? That girl is waiting for you.
Are you a fellow explorer? It appears you're alone. I'm on my own at the moment, too. But I was hoping for a partner for the path ahead. What do you say? Would you mind working together? At least until we're through here? Don't worry. I'm not gonna stab you in the back. The miasma and the lost here are enough trouble as it is. Thanks a lot. I'm glad to work with you.
A straight shot through might be unrealistic. That's... Take care of whatever's concerning you. Missed that. On my way.
That really be? Hey, you. That's... forget it. We'll talk later.
Strange to see a cave connected to a building.
What do we have here? Did you pick up something we can use?
That's it. Wait. Enemy above us. Watch your step here. You can always fall back. Don't lose your footing. That was well hidden. Anything? Good. That's light from the surface. Once someone is lost, they can never come back. Cast aside your doubt.
Don't hold anything back.
glad your heart's okay. We may need a new plan. It won't take long. By the way, both of you.
All revenants must pay a levy. There are no exceptions.
A vestige. Best to stay away from those stones. Anyone who touches them is defiled, transformed into the lost. Don't listen to their whispers.
Someone has to be sacrificed. Without blood beads, we won't make it.
Once she's settled down, let's get out of here.
Someone has to be sacrificed.
Wait, what are you...
Let go! It'll swallow you up!
It's all right. You can do it.
Please, let us keep them just this once. We won't make it if you take them.
All revenants must pay a levy of blood beads. There are no exceptions. Sorry.
Daddy! Mommy!
Someone has to be sacrificed. Without blood beads, we won't make it.
The few humans that remain are under Silva's control. Wandering revenants like us are forced to hunt for blood beads or face death. Even if some revenants must be sacrificed for our survival.
You reap what you sow, right? Well, that's all right. What's important is that at least one of us makes it.
This is a memory echo. It's a place where lost recollections still wander. Come. Let's move on. If you use that stairway, I believe it should take us back to the world outside this memory.
Is this the past of one of the lost? No, there's no way.
What was that?
It was a memory, carved into that vestige by the one who left it behind.
I didn't expect that I'd get dragged into it, too.
We both melted into you.
I can't believe this. What a power. Come with me. I know a spot where we can rest. I'm Louis. I'm researching blood beads. Nice to meet you. Ugly, isn't it? The red mist showed up a short time after the Queen was defeated. And when it did, it trapped everyone and everything inside, giving birth to the Society of Revenants ruled by Silva. The Jail of the Mists. As time passed, that was the name people gave to the world inside. The creatures trapped inside the miasma wander in a never-ending cycle of death and rebirth, always searching for blood beads to sustain them. Revenants need to have blood. Without it, they turn into those creatures we call the Lost. The Revenants who captured you were desperately searching for blood, terrified of losing themselves. It's a common fate these days. But ripples are beginning to form. You cleared the miasma and revitalized the blood spring. Where did you learn to do that? You've forgotten? Anything you do remember? That's unusual. Losing so much of your memory. I suppose it was the same for her. For now, just take it easy. Make yourself at home. You're looking a bit tired. Your friend is probably lonely in a place like this. You're looking a bit tired. Your friend is probably lonely.
It's warm here, isn't it? Everyone wants to know more about me, but I don't know the answer. All I can remember is that my name is Io, and that my place is by my name. I'm not sure. It was simply decided. One does what must be done, and for me, that is my mission. I was wounded while I was searching for you. I am not a very capable fighter. It seems I can restore the blood code of a vestige's creator from elements left in the vestige. If you find any vestiges, please let me. It could be a chance to grant you additional strength.
You're an unfamiliar face. Has Louis stuck his head into another pot of trouble? Well, it's none of my business, really. Anyway, I'm Coco, a merchant by trade. Stop by if you need anything. Sorry, but I'm in the middle of taking inventory. Try me again later if you still need...
All revenants carry some secret with them. Don't do anything funny. I'll be keeping an eye on you until this talk with Louis settles down. All revenants carry some secret with them. Don't do any...
Nice to meet you. If Louis brought you here, there must be some reason, right? I'm Rin Murasame. I provide the back home support for all the explorers here. It's a pleasure. I've got my own reasons for why I can't go into combat with you, but I'll provide your weaponry and maintain it for you. Anyway, relax and make yourself at home. I'll take care of all your weapon-related needs.
There you are, the revenant that Louis sees so much potential in. I'm Davis. I go around for the Provisional Government as part of the investigation into the depths. Just as a warning, try not to stir up any trouble. If you do, I won't be able to do my job and, well, you get it, right? Just so there's no confusion, don't cause any trouble, okay? I need to be able to move freely, you see.
Draw strength from experience and memories, and the power to revitalize blood springs, both unprecedented. Sorry, but could I get a sample of your blood? We might understand more if we analyzed it. It won't be much, just a small vial, so you won't need to worry about bloodthirst. It'll take a while to get the results. Take it easy in the room back there while you wait.
Sorry, but I'm in the middle.
I've done what I can to look into your talents. I've confirmed something surprising. Revenants have blood types that differ from those of humans. These types greatly affect a Revenant's abilities. However, your blood has no specific type. Or maybe more accurately, your type is broken. Your abilities, the fact that you have no specific type, might be due to your being called a void type. You were able to gain another Revenant's power through a vestige, right? That phenomenon is unique to void types. Supposing you are a void type, this test I'd like to perform. Or something. I'm going to give you some of my blood. If my theory is correct, it should act as a medium to give my power to her. Here goes. Did you go visit Murasame and Coco? They should be ready to do business now. Weapons and blood veils are vital parts of a Revenant's kit when exploring. You should take another look at them. If you've got materials, upgrade and transform them. Got that settled? Talk to me again. We'll continue. All revenants carry some... Don't do...
I've got just about anything you could want. Even the lost are valuable customers if they bring the right coin. Let me know if you need anything. Got something to sell? If you want it, I got it. Come again soon.
You remember that scene we witnessed at the Vestige? That kind of stuff happens every day here. Silva has taken most of the humans who survived under his protection, so revenants are left to rely on blood beads alone to slake their unending thirst. But, well, nothing in this world lasts forever. The springs started to dry up, and so blood beads grew rarer and rarer. And the order Silva created by levying and distributing blood beads won't last much longer either. The world needs more blood beads. Only then can we strive for fairness instead of petty favoritism. That's why we've been exploring the Jail of the Mists. We're doing research to learn all we can about blood beads. But the miasma has been a real problem. It makes our thirst even worse, so our progress has stalled. Now, though, we have a glimmer of hope. Your power can clear the miasma. If you could help us... well, you'd be drawn into a bitter conflict. Still, the truth is, we don't have a lot of hope without you. Will you join us? Thanks.
So, it's a done deal? Well then, from now on, you're one of us. Yakumo Shinanome. I'll be looking forward to seeing you in action.
Let's get right into it. Here's what's going on. We're studying blood beads and their springs. We want to know how and when blood springs appear, their cycles for producing beads, and the composition of the beads themselves. We've made a few discoveries. First of all, we've found that there are tubes like capillaries running through the earth. We call them blood veins. And so far as we can determine, every single blood spring is located on top of one of these blood veins. Also, after comparing blood beads and blood veins, we now know that they are mostly comprised of the same substances.
In other words, we can safely assume that blood springs always form along blood veins. We think that means there must be a source somewhere. A kind of headwaters for the blood beads. Now that we have you around to clear the miasma, we can investigate the springs and follow the blood veins. And hopefully, find the source. Right?
We want to check out the old city ruins first. Sorry for the rush, but we should head out as soon as you're ready.
What's up? The lost are what's left of revenants who've succumbed to their thirst. Their boar parasites take over, turning them into unkillable monsters. Turn them to ash and they'll just keep popping back up, mindlessly hunting blood. Nothing human is left. If you're fighting them, show no mercy. Keep at them no matter how many times it takes. If you don't, you'll find yourself joining. We're headed for a nasty place where the miasma never goes away. The miasma accelerates the thirst for blood. Wearing a mask helps, and that has its limits. With your ability to disperse the miasma, though, we might be in the clear. Here's hoping. The lost are what's left of revenants. Turn them if you're fucked. If you don't, see your...
Never.
You got everything? This connects to the path down below. This place has seen better days. Map of the depths. You should show it to Davis. I'll be right there.
Something.
Expectations exceeded.
That settles it. You are absolutely vital to our operation. There are more blood springs ahead, but the miasma is blocking the way forward. Do you think you could clear it for us again? Thank you. We know where two springs are, thanks to past expeditions. Let's go have a look at them.
The territory up ahead is teeming with the lost. Watch yourself.
The path has opened up. There's nobody left. I'll be right there.
Huh? Is that really?
Too many places to hide. There! I had a bad feeling.
Yeah!
lonely here. I wonder what it was like at its peak.
I don't like tight spaces like this. Wanting to be cautious, but... That looks like the parking garage. The town is shattered. These vehicles are in the way. These blind spots.
What is it? You okay? Yo, Louis. You smell that?
Yeah. Human blood. An escapee?
Now, where did she run off to?
Huh?
Hey, chumps! What the hell are you doing here?
None of your business.
Oh, really? Then tell me this. Why would scum like you have the sweet stink of a human on ya? The girl belongs to us. Put your paws on our property and your ash. That clear? Fresh blood is some powerful stuff.
You hanging in there? So, what's the plan now? We know it's just a matter of time until they find that missing human.
You know the plan.
Hell yeah. Let's hope she hasn't been devoured by horrors yet.
Of the city, now totally abandoned. One parade I don't want to join. You have to use every tool you have, right? It's an intersection. Which way should we go? Which way do you like? You think this ladder will hold? Take care, and watch where you put your feet. ahead on your own. It looks like that pit is our only choice.
I'm on my way.
It's an intersection. Which way should we go? To good use. We're doing well. Is this the parking garage from before?
Damn you! Enjoy it!
Okay, it's open. We want to take a bit of a break? There's a missile over there, right? Don't worry. We'll think of something. Something nice? You have to use every tool you have, right? Well, that's that. The Thorn makes a bridge with that rubble. That's a marvelous find. Fall, that's all she wrote. Maybe we should try rethinking things. Every tool you have, right? There's a lot of them. Time to get busy. Watch your footing here. Fallen buildings. No methods won't cut it. To good use. Hey, how about a break? This was a park, wasn't it? want to climb down?
Kevin was a boy who had been enslaved.
Is that really?
The merciless rebels.
I'll be right there. Let's try to get by without a fight. What's that? Marvelous find. What is that white thing? Some kind of cocoon?
We lost the race. Well, strength succeeds where speed fails. Wait, this place is...
Hurry it up, damn wretch! Without your blood, we'll all suffer. Or didn't you think about that when you ran off?
Take him somewhere safe.
You owe me for this.
You will feel regret. It might be a good idea to cool down a bit. to work.
Are you okay? Prepared?
Yeah!
sunshine. Don't slip and fall, okay? Don't kick around. You need to adjust your gear. Now's the time. Isn't that what they say?
Thank you.
you do. I'll be wherever you need me. That was easier than I expected. Yeah!
How are you doing?